How come that most of your songs are sad songs?
Well, you know, I don't think they're all that sad. I have a few that are just, that aren't sad, they're like hopeless. But a totally hopeless situation. And the rest aren't sad, they're just the way it goes, kind of. I mean, you know, you don't think life's sad?